step in and do a nice job. Geathers is at the top. Now watch how this unfolds, because Coburn picks up the blitz nicely in the hole, but the one-on-one on the outside, that's where that ball is knocked. Jeremy Geathers gets it out of his hands. They kick it around a little bit.
Second and five from the 10. Dietz is dropped. It's Geathers. Richard Cleaver sprinting in.
Jeremy Geathers in for this game, his first appearance as an Argo, also in the neighborhood.